It's 4th of July weekend. Let's go. Headed back down to Lake Gaston with my buddy Nathan and his girlfriend Kelsey. I did not bring the boat back down this weekend because we got to leave on Sunday, which is actually the 4th. I'm missing out on all the fun, I reckon. Hopefully they'll be doing fireworks and all that sort of stuff on Saturday night, which I imagine they would be. Hopefully, at least. I'm hoping. So, I know we got some good weather for this weekend, so that's awesome. We're going to try to get on... can't talk today. We're trying to do some fishing this weekend. We got the John boat at the boat ramp. Shit, I did not bring my battery for that. Supposed to bring a battery for my boat to hook up to the trolling motor so we could troll around in that little cove that y'all saw last time. My dumb ass done forgot it. Oh well, but without further ado, we're gonna get on the road and I'll see y'all when we get there. Good morning, y'all. Like I said, we're at Lake Gaston. We got here at like 10 o'clock last night, so it wasn't super late, but late enough to where we didn't get into anything. Weather's actually really nice today, so looks like it's gonna be a good day to be out on the boat and bullshit around. We're gonna get the day started. I reckon first things first is get the boat uncovered and we'll be going out on the boat. My dumb ass last night threw my Crocs in the back of the dog box, so they're buried back there. Boots and shorts right now, I reckon. Update, got the Crocs out the back of the dog box. They were buried back in there. I had to use a fishing rod to get to them because I had shoved them right in here last night. So we had the cab full of shit. So, it's kind of a pain in the ass. We got them out there. Finally got the kids up. Got rods rigged up. Hell yeah.
What is it?
A lot bigger.
Hell yeah.
That's a small one.
I like my water with lemon and lime. That's cause they're better combined. Kinda like us, you and I. If you were fruit, you'd be a fine apple. If you were words, you'd be defined. I like to try my hand at time travel, so you could walk by me again. Yeah, I think you escape, I need an ice rink. I see your face whenever I blink. You a Pisces, kinda sweet like the iced tea. Southern kind, never undermine, never put your...
There is so many stupid motherfuckers out here. You right.
It's sunny out here with a chance of meatball. This is Nikki D. Ray out here. don't put the Nikki D. Ray stuff in there, you know? I look like a knockoff version of Nikki D. Ray.
Bye from Lake Gaston. It's a beautiful day, nice and sunny. We got Austin on the hydro slide. We got Gary up here looking like John Lennon.
They don't want to see his ugly ass.
This is...
Roberto.
Hold on.
Lily.
Christy Kerr reporting from Trump News.
Bad of mine, we a team, anything. Heard me sing like a bunch of times. Just when the caterpillar thought the world was over, man, it turned into a butterfly. I like my water with lemon and lime. That's cause they're better combined. Kinda like us, you and I. I like my water with lemon and lime. That's cause they're better combined. Kinda like us, you and I. If you were fruit, you'd be fine.
I know there's a huge gap in footage and completely forgot my camera. We went out on the boat on the second time. We were out on the water pretty much all day. We went to the point, got dinner and drinks. By the time we got wrapped up with that, we missed out on getting fireworks. Still pretty pissed. I lost my hat. I feel naked without it. Who's calling me? Hey, hang on 1 second, bud. We got a bunch of other shit that we're going to be doing today, and let's get to it.
Last 20 minutes, I'm trying to tell y'all to stop.
Really?
good weekend. It's a good weekend.
Damn good weekend.
Back to the real world.
Yeah, back to reality. That's no fun.
All right, boys, wrapping up the weekend right there. Hope y'all had a safe and fun 4th of July. It's been a kick-ass weekend over here. What do you think, Nathan?
Good weekend. Nice. Drop me a, back to reality.
Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think of the video. If you like it or didn't, let me know that. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. We them high.